My lords, could the noble lady minister tell us just how many drivers are driving legally at the moment with 12 points on their licence because they claim personal hardship if they lose their licence?
I'm afraid I don't have the figures which the noble lady refers to, but I will look into that and write to her with that information.